So, and why I'm buying here itself is because their pump is good. It's a good pump. So, and their fuel is okay. So, you go some filling station, you buy it for it, damage your car. So, here, they don't do that. So, you buy normal price and you go away with it. So, there's no problem.
The expectation of every Nigerian is that the Commander-in-Chief, President Muhammadu Buhari, who had hitherto served as the PTDF chairman, he had also served at one time as a Minister of Petroleum. Our belief is that he knows the nitty-gritty as it affects both the upstream and downstream sector of petroleum products in Nigeria.
It's our country. We have nothing to say concerning the queue. We thank God that God should provide for every one of us to get to buy. There is nothing we can do. We cannot turn water into the fire. And any situation we find in our country, we need to take it just the way we see it.
So, and why I'm buying here itself is because their pump is good. It's a good pump. So, and their fuel is okay. So, you go some filling station, you buy it for it, damage your car. So, here, they don't do that. So, you buy normal price and you go away with it. So, there's no problem.
The expectation of every Nigerian is that the Commander-in-Chief, President Muhammadu Buhari, who had hitherto served as the PTDF chairman, he had also served at one time as a Minister of Petroleum. Our belief is that he knows the nitty-gritty as it affects both the upstream and downstream sector of petroleum products in Nigeria.
It's our country. We have nothing to say concerning the queue. We thank God that God should provide for every one of us to get to buy. There is nothing we can do. We cannot turn water into the fire. And any situation we find in our country, we need to take it just the way we see it.